Finding the right solution for your company's boring and tunneling needs is our priority at The Tunneling Company. For projects where you need large diameter pipe installed in unstable ground, our proprietary hydrohammer system may well be the best option. In response to industry demands for efficient large-scale pipe ramming processes in gravelly, bouldery, or unstable ground conditions, we have developed this technology that is unmatched in efficiency of setup and installation, while also having the least impact in terms of noise pollution and effect on the overall environment. The hydrohammer setup consists of five primary pieces of equipment: rails for the system to travel on, hydraulic press, hammer support cradle, the IHC S90 hammer, and control shack. The first step in the installation process is the construction of the bore pit. The pit must be graded and aligned to match the designed path of the crossing, since the accuracy of the bore pit can affect the outcome of the installed pipe. After the bore pit is constructed, the rails are set in place. Next, the control shack is installed in an appropriate location. With the control shack in place, the hydraulic press assembly is mounted in the rails. Then the hammer support cradle is placed in the press assembly. Once the press and support cradle are installed, the hammer can be placed in the cradle. The final step is the connection of the hydraulic lines. Once the bore pit is constructed, the hydrohammer can be installed in a matter of a few hours. With the hydrohammer setup complete, pipe installation can begin. The first piece of pipe, outfitted with the appropriate drive shoe, is placed on the rails. The hydrohammer is positioned and begins driving the pipe into the ground. The hammer strikes the pipe with ultra-high energy and is accelerated to tremendous velocities that shear the soil and eliminate skin friction resistance. This decreases soil setup time and allows the pipe to be driven more efficiently. And because soils enter the pipe as it is advanced, ground heaving or settling is minimized and loss of ground causing any voids is eliminated. Once the first piece is driven in, the hydrohammer is retracted, a second piece of pipe is lowered into place and welded. Then the hydrohammer is repositioned and the advancement process continues. This pattern is repeated until the steel casing is entirely in place and the crossing is complete. Next, the hydrohammer assembly is removed and the auger boring machine is placed on the existing rails. The auger rotates into the casing, cleaning out any material inside. Additional sections of auger are added until the entire casing is clean. All equipment is then loaded onto trucks and removed from the site. Currently, this process is suitable for projects involving the installation of steel casing from 36 to 192 inches in diameter with a single drive length of up to 200 meters. Also, with the addition of our adjustable ramp system, we can perform installations at any angle up to vertical. Specifically, the system is best suited for wet, granular, unstable ground conditions or shallow cover where other boring or tunneling methods could not be applied. The main advantages of this system are much higher energies can be realized as compared to any pneumatic pipe rammer. Setup time and installation rates can greatly reduce costs of large diameter pipe installation as compared to conventional tunneling methods. The energy and blow rate can be accurately monitored and controlled due to the digital impact energy readout and control panel. Also, all of the energy information is recorded and printed out for each section of pipe. This allows us to monitor any trends or see any spikes to get an immediate indication of changes in ground conditions or underground obstructions. For the right project, the Tunneling Company's Hydrohammer provides an effective, efficient, and environmentally responsible solution. We look forward to working with you.